Dreams have come true. Here's a victory roar for President number 34. The White House is waiting for you.
He came flying in from Moscow in a great big Russian plane, just to meet us Yankee people and to look at our terrain. In our cities and our farmlands, he will see what makes us tick. So let's put our best foot forward, for I can tick and tick. If he says they've got a rocket that can hit the furthest star, or a king-size automobile that can run on caviar, even though you're sure he's bragging and he's spreading it to tick, stay right on that old peace wagon, for I can tick and tick. May hear that Yasha Fulton made that first boat run by steam, or a Russian Bensky Franklin had the first electric dream. You may think he's full of static, but just smile and say that's slick. Keep on being diplomatic, or I can nick and nick. Take him on a family picnic, let him taste our apple pie. Let him see a game of baseball and go swimming at the Y. Let him watch some barbecue and roast a hot dog on a stick. Oh, that good that you'll be doing, or I can nick and nick.
Let's all cheer, have no fear, the best thing going in many a year. Elect the governor, senator too, Rocky and Jack, there for you.
Believe in a floor you can't fall through.
Food,
clothing,
houses,
plenty jobs too. No ceiling on your chances to learn and climb.
Rocky and Jack
down the line.
They say
everybody equal in every place. No bars up for creed or race.
With Rocky and Jack, we'll all be free. Rocky and Jack for you and me.
American tomorrow will be a wonderful tomorrow. And Johnson is setting the pace. Johnson is setting the pace. A man of peace and yet a fighter. A man to make our future brighter. Yes, Johnson is setting the pace. Johnson is setting the pace. Keep the right man in the right job. He's the right man for everyone. He's the man. Join the USA's tomorrow, go with LBJ today, 'cause Johnson is setting the pace, President Johnson is setting the pace.
Mr. Democrat, Mr. Democrat, get behind the greatest party in the land. Mr. Democrat, Mr. Democrat, let's all vow to work together hand in hand. Now there's a job to do, it depends on you. Let's be faithful to the old red, white, and blue. And no matter what the task, we'll see you through. Mr. Democrat, it all depends on you. Mr. Democrat, Mr. Democrat, let's do all we can to keep our party strong. Mr. Democrat, Mr. Democrat, let's unite our cause so nothing can go wrong. Now there's a job to do, it depends on you. Let's be faithful to the old red, white, and blue. And no matter what the test, we'll see you through. Mr. Democrat, it all depends on you.
We need Clinton, let's vote for Clinton. Let's help him finish up the job. People know him, so let's all show him. We're sure that he's the best man for the job. We need Clinton, let's stay with Clinton. He's the leader we can trust. Our man is Clinton, he's right on Clinton. A better world for all of us.
You know, we all got dreams. People around are going to tell you your dreams, boy, are too high. But all I want you to do is look back over 1976. Think about it, and let this be your reply. If a peanut farmer can do it,
a spirit you can never kill, a shining city on a hill. Ronald Reagan, Mr. President, what he said was what he meant. Ronald Reagan, the world was in his hands. Wasn't he the man?
Men and women of Desert Storm fought faithfully for valor. Hit the ground and sucked the dust and knew their share of horror. And after 40 days in the desert sky, taxes had increased, where the Arab world and Israel sat down to talk of peace. If we can change the world, we can change America. Change the world, set them free. If we can change the world, and America, America, our destiny. If we can change the world, we can change America. Change the world, it must be. If we can change the world, I understand America, America, our legacy.
Our entire administration will work closely with his team to ensure the smooth transition of power.
Hit the road, George.
To make this the greatest nation more safe and more secure, and to guarantee every American a shower.
If you're sick and tired of equal justice, sick and tired of hope, I'm sick and tired of the forces of greed and the defenders of the status quo. Even worse, if you're sick and tired of family values, sick and tired of drugs.
You know what else?
I'm plain old, plain old. It's about hope, my hope. It's about change from the cities to the suburbs to the countryside.
So I say,
it's about hope,
my hope.
It's about time
to change America.
Hey!
a creed written into the founding documents that declare the destiny of the nation. Yes, we can. It was whispered by slaves and abolitionists as they blazed the trail toward freedom. Yes, we can. Yes, we can.
We need to make our way each and every day. You need to vote and say, leave us moving forward, building every day. Yeah, we're on our way, so let them hear you say, we'll move this country forward.
Carry out the law, appoint officials, pardon, make treaties, veto, conduct war, be the commander-in-chief. How long has it been since y'all heard the truth? This is all that our president is supposed to do. He ain't supposed to lead social change in the country. Kinda like a CEO straight making us money in a country that is full of neglect, in a country that he vowed to protect. So let's all stand up for the red, white, and blue. If there's some hate in this country, then that's on me and you. That's why I'm singing this song in a red MAGA hoodie, and on the back it says we'll do it again in 2020. Cause we're taking America, making it great again. Yeah, we're taking America, making it great again. Y'all can try and tear us down, but we're gonna stand up. Keep it real, let you know what's up.
She's fired up, ready to walk in that blessing. Real soldier, keep on pressing. Enough of them wanna see her go to nothing. She's not giving up, she's fired up. We gotta take control. Calling on the young and the old. We gotta stand up and brave and bold. You make us feel so fired up. We stand with Joe Biden, a true American light and beacon. He's the man with the plan that's gonna heal this land. We gotta bring the change. We gotta rearrange. It's a battle for the soul of the nation. Joe Biden.